A trigger finger is an issue with the tendons on the front side of the hand. These tendons run through some tunnels, and one of these tunnels can become swollen and narrows down. The tendon starts to get stuck as it passes through that tunnel, and the finger does not bend down as smoothly. Trigger fingers can arise for several reasons. Most commonly, they appear for no reason that we completely understand, but they can also occasionally be caused by a trauma or an injury to the hand that causes swelling to the tunnel that the tendon passes through. The most common symptoms for trigger finger are pain over the tunnel that has become inflamed. In addition, the tendon is not passing through there as smoothly, so there can be stiffness or triggering or catching of the digit while it's bent down. There are several non-surgical treatment options for trigger finger. The most common is a cortisone injection or a steroid injection at the level of the tunnel. Surgery becomes necessary for a trigger finger when the patient is no longer finding relief from non-operative treatment, such as a cortisone injection. A trigger finger release surgery is an outpatient surgery, or the patient goes home the same day. Recovery from trigger finger release surgery can be several weeks up to a month. The surgery for a trigger finger is where we make an incision or a cut in the skin and release the tunnel. Following trigger finger release surgery, patients can typically go back to work within several days or a week following surgery. They do have an incision or a cut on their palm that takes about a week or two to heal. They can go back to lighter office-based activities as long as they're protecting the hand during that period. Following trigger finger release surgery, patients typically do very well. After the incision at the surgical site heals, patients regain good range of motion of the finger and can return to their normal activities without difficulty.